Hey, I'm Andy. This is the demo for the Citadel, and I've had this demo for a while, ever since Steam had that one event where they had a ton of demos to try out, and this was one of them. I just never really got around to trying it. So the full game is on Steam, but this is the demo version, so I don't know. Obviously, this is like a shorter section of the game, but I don't know how much of it it is. But yeah, it seemed interesting. More like a anime style Doom, but I could be proven wrong. So let's just start in and see. So let's begin your quest. Let's start from the beginning. Sure. All right, the Citadel. All right, sensitivity seems fine. Oh, this is all trippy. So I can jump. Now in the screenshots for the Steam page, it showed like blue walls, not white. So you have chosen a way of faith. Why is there like a thing here? Oh, you can lean. Cool. How far can I jump? Can I dash jump? I can't dash jump. A way of devotion. Okay. Should I have chosen the other one? F to open, so if I can I go back? Cause I did see like something I wanna see if I can activate that door because I tried using it but it was just lean, but I'll choose the same path. But I'm gonna see if I can open that door because it seemed to be like glitching a little. I don't know if that was intentional or not, because I know some games that's like intentional. So like this one right here, like I guess it wasn't intentional. Whoops. Let's take the same. Oh, can I go down? Yeah, there we go. Anyways, we're back to where we were. Okay. Free 7 guardian angels and destroy the sleeping god. This reminds me of Spooky's House of Jump Scares for some reason with the axe. Ooh, gun. So we can pick things up. Where do we go? Oh, we go down. Whee! Hope there's no fall damage. Okay. The Citadel. So far, interesting. Is that the demo? I hope not. I hope there's more than that to the demo. Oh, there is. So here's all the blue that I've seen. So good thing we don't have to press F every time we need to pick up stuff. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Oh, you can see all the bits and pieces too. Can we push this? No, we can't. We got O2 canister, so I guess we're timed, essentially? I don't know. I see that there's gold on the bottom right too, so I don't know if there's like a shop. So far so good. There wasn't a difficulty select. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, I have to manually reload. Oh, this is bad. I didn't know I had to manually reload. Oh, jeez. I had to like press reload each time. Alright. That's gonna be hectic. So we can't pick those up. Don't know what they are. We can run. Oh. Z to use a blood bag. What's that? Oh, that's the heal. I probably should have done that when I'm more weaker. Oh, that's... You can see the blood and guts. Are you crawling? You are crawling. Oh, that's... Never mind. Alright. Now, having it all the same color will make it a little bit tricky. Oh, that's my stamina. I can see my... The blue is my stamina, I guess. So I can't... It is timed a little bit. I see everything going down. The door's opened elsewhere. Okay. As I was saying, like... Having everything the same shade makes it a little bit trippy. But, I mean, it is what it is. So what are those? Glitches, maybe? I don't know. I can't I feel like... I don't know if this was intentional or not. Alright, oh, I need to activate the switch. For some reason, I just went past it. Alright. Oh, we're Toho-ing now. Can I shoot those, or... Oh, I can. It just takes a lot of, bullets. I wasn't expecting a Toho section. Alright. Oh, maybe my shots are like just shooting the plasma balls. Oh, I need to take this slowly. I don't have a lot of ammo though. And I don't know if I can... If I'm supposed to... Because I see the drop stuff. Alright, they're all gone. I don't think we can touch the red. Just a hunch. I guess we didn't even need to fight those. You know, just ran past. Oh, that's a tank. That is a tank. I only have 4 bullets left. Oh. Oh, you can... Oh, jeez, that's the wrong area. Woo! Can I go down? Alright, descending. So instead of like a doom switch to end the level, you just go down a long shaft. The entrance. Oh, that wasn't the entrance. Oh boy. Proceed. Well, there was a thing here too, though. What was this? Supplies. Press Z to use. Press X to use. Press C to use. Food, resources, math, health, and stamina. So we need to use food, but we don't have any food. What are you? Alexander. Welcome, martyr. We summon you because you are the best and only asset I can rely on. We expect you to take control of this situation. I don't know if I can do that. You already confronted some of your sisters and brethren, I presume. They are enlightened. To put it simply, they are under control of the sleeping god. Destroy the sleeping god and make them free. Take these supplies. They would aid you during your quest. We expect great things from you. Oh, flashing lights. Alright, so I can use a pack. So these are like different acts, okay. Taiko, you are the martyr he talked about? I can never manage to get here without his help. He said you were here to save us. I found some goods that would come in handy. Unfortunately, most of them are broken. But maybe I can make them functional if you spare me some gold, okay. If you find me, maybe I can sell some goods to you. Alright. Can't attack you. Do I have ammo? I don't have ammo. Alright, so I need to use, maybe I should use those sparingly. I don't know how often I'll get those. The entryway. Oh, we got some ammo. Oh, geez. Drop some gold. Ugh. So, why is some of them moving still? At least there's like health packs and all that stuff. Ooh, this feels so ominous. Oh, geez, I need to reload. Let's get all this. I wonder what happened if I like don't shoot their heads. Will they like have head pieces? Oh, they do. It looks like they're crawling too. Oh, that is brutal. We got a grenade kit? I guess G is grenade. Can we access this? Press G to release throw. Grenades will explode after 4 ticks. Okay. Good to know. Oh, geez. Oh, the ticks are kind of slow. Alright, let's grab all this. What is this? A green key card. Okay. We got a blood bag. We have a lot of gold. We have 99 gold. 100 gold. Oh, okay. That was fast. Oh, it was not over. Ooh, what's this? Auto rifle. Can I aim? I can aim. There are iron sights in this game. I need a... I think that would be a better time to use a grenade, but... Maybe it has a thing where you have to use a like full clip. Otherwise, you'll just waste the ammo. Maybe that's how. Oh, there's a barrel here, too. So that. Oh, you can't actually aim with a pistol. I didn't know that. Oh, jeez. So those explode. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, there you were there. No, reload. Oh, you're basically a wall. That is so creepy that they move. Ugh. Oh, so that's why you explode. Oh, jeez. Oh, I guess I probably should have used the blood bonus. Here, a grenade kit. Oh, jeez. I mean, it's an interesting game so far. It's pretty, I guess, challenging even because I'm bad at this, but... I guess we can do one more level. I don't know how long the demo is. Smoke and powder. Okay. So if we reload. Oh, so the ammo gets saved. That's cool. Oh, I have force of habit to reload. Oh, those are glass? I didn't know that. Alright, maybe iron sets will help this. Oh, the bullets have, like, there's, like, a weight to them. Okay, oh. Let's switch. Alright. This is like an open world, or? Because I see like other doors here. Ugh. So I don't know how many grenades I can carry. Let's go back with the first door. Oh jeez. It seems like there's also like platforming because I see like gold bars like in weird nooks and crannies. So where was the other one that was shooting at me? Am I just seeing things? Alright, so there was one right there. Oh, you're over there. Oh, anyways, I don't wanna. Oh, jeez. Reload. Oh, jeez. I need to use a blood bag. So it is kind of like an open world, or not open world, but an open exploration type. It's not just super linear. So this is how we do parkour stuff, huh? Oh jeez. Do I want to go there? It looks like I do. I don't know if I'll make the jump. I probably could, all things considered. Oh jeez. Can I make the jump from over here? Oh, I did. I got a whale gun. Okay. What does the whale gun do? Alright, we're on top of here. The music's very. Oh, jeez. Is it like a sniper? Oh, it is like a sniper. I like this. But it turns out like I'm the bad guy. Let's see. The whale gun is number 8. Okay. Oh well. What's over here? Oh jeez. Oh, the whale gun's pretty powerful. Oh, let's just use the auto rifle. What is this? 100 for a blood bag? I think we're good. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. You're very armored. Do I have to use the whale gun? Oh, I have to reload. There we go. I have to use the whale gun. Oh, ow. I was not expecting turrets. Negative 32 health. Okay, well, that was the demo. I don't know how much further the end was, but yeah, that was the demo for the Citadel. It's pretty interesting. Like, the color decisions of the walls and all that stuff is really interesting. It makes it, it might seem very repetitive, but it also paints the mood for the game too, or at least for me. But it said like the full game was 6 levels or 6 stages with 30 levels total, and I don't know how tough the boss battles are, but there are boss battles, so yeah, it's pretty interesting. Maybe I'll do a full playthrough, maybe. It does seem interesting enough to continue. It's just I don't know if I'll have the time, but anyways, this was the Citadel demo. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, thank you for watching and have a nice day.